You gotta be careful when you out here in these streets getting to this money, man. Cause they don't give a fuck, nigga. They don't give a fuck about you or what you doing it for. And that's straight up, you feel me? That's why I tell my niggas, like, the block is hot, the block is hot. I tell them, the block is hot, the block is hot. My nigga, the block is hot, but fuck the cops. Run up the money, this shit don't stop. You feel me? Yeah. The block is hot, the block is hot. I tell them, the block is hot, the block is hot. My nigga, the block is hot, but fuck the cops. Run up the money, this shit don't stop. You feel me? Listen, they told me I was at my worst and that I lack progression. But luckily for the profit, that's when I'm at my best. And the fact you doubt me inspires me to extract aggression from that darkened place that I escaped until my past contested with the future I wanted bad enough to exact my vengeance for. I mean, I could have asked for more, but there's no passion left. It was up to me and I failed to make a lasting impression, cause becoming king was more important than my bad intentions. So fuck the dream, it's time I wake up and just smell the roses. Before I don't wake up at all, like, can't you tell I'm soulless? They tell me sell it, I say, fellas, I already sold it. But not so that I could sell records or excel at poetry. Like, what is going gold to me when I'm already golden? The golden child who broke the vow and failed who chose him. Cause I'm so cold that I'm the reason they thought hell was frozen. But if you try me like Hawaii, I get quite explosive. Inciting the power of Moses till I divide the ocean. Showing face till I close the gates. I say my mind is open, but my window of opportunity just might be closing. So I gotta let these niggas know what's up. I tell them, the block is hot, the block is hot. I tell them, the block is hot, the block is hot. My nigga, the block is hot, but fuck the cops. Run up the money, this shit don't stop. You feel me? Listen, some people hate me cause they place me with the higher rollers. Others just hate me cause I'm Swayze on a higher notion. They call me crazy, I call Hades for a diagnosis. Then went to Haiti for black magic to find the dosage, which I had hopes might help save me from all this lack in focus that you refer to as a dream, as if I actually chose this life. Just know this life was overpriced and worth less than the stress that it caused overnight. My niggas turned into fans of possessions like poltergeist all over again. Show me a win, I know what it's like. Show me a friend that rode to the end. Homies for life, that's a rare thing. But I got hella nigga, I'm a rare breed. Say you a bitch, I'm a dog, you don't scare me. Howling at the moon every night until they hear me out. I'm in the game, they tryna scare me out. Say pull up, cause Air Jordan bout to air them out. You bitch, the block is hot, the block is hot. I tell it, the block is hot, the block is hot. My nigga, the block is hot, but fuck the cops. Run up the money, this shit don't stop. You feel me? I tell them, the block is hot, the block is hot. Yeah, the block is hot, the block is hot. My nigga, the block is hot, but fuck the cops. Run up the money, this shit don't stop. Yeah. You gotta be careful when you out here in these streets getting to this money, man. Cause they don't give a fuck, nigga. They don't give a fuck about you or what you doing it for. And that's straight up, you feel me? That's why I tell my niggas, like, the block is hot, the block is hot. I tell them, the block is hot, the block is hot. My nigga, the block is hot, but fuck the cops. Run up the money, this shit don't stop. You feel me? The block is hot, the block is hot. I tell them, the block is hot, the block is hot. My nigga, the block is hot, but fuck the cops. Run up the money, this shit don't stop. You feel me? Listen, they told me I was at my worst and that I lack progression. But luckily for the profit, that's when I'm at my best. And the fact you doubt me inspires me to extract aggression from that darkened place that I escaped until my past contested with the future I wanted bad enough to exact my vengeance for. I mean, I could have asked for more, but there's no passion left. It was up to me and I failed to make a lasting impression, cause becoming king was more important than my bad intentions. So fuck the dream, it's time I wake up and just smell the roses. Before I don't wake up at all, like, can't you tell I'm soulless? They tell me sell it, I say, fellas, I already sold it. But not so that I could sell records.